Open the box. Remove the quick setup guide, which contains initial installation instructions for your Brother machine. Remove the package containing printed materials and ink cartridges. Move the power cord so that it does not interfere with lifting the machine. Remove the packing foam. Pull the machine out of the box. Remove the plastic bag and tape. Open the document cover and remove the plastic sheet. Close the document cover.